Welcome in this lecture series on statistics for proteomics data analysis. I'm Lieven Clement, a professor of statistical genomics in Ghent University, and in this part we will focus on differential abundance analysis. I will first introduce you to a motivating example. In this example, we will compare a wild-type bacterium with a knockout bacterium where one gene was knocked out, and we will then try to find the proteins that are differentially abundant by this treatment. We will first look into the statistics to assess one protein at a time. And then we will consider what we have to do if we extend the analysis from one protein to all the proteins that were measured in this experiment. We will then elaborate on an improved variance estimator to estimate the variance in the protein expression when we have multiple proteins at our disposal. So we will try to effectively borrow strength across all the proteins to improve the variance estimation of a single protein. And last but not least, we will also focus on some aspects of experimental design.